It is the lung, heart, and abdomen. This is VP, our 30-year-old white male, well-appearing. Begin with inspection of the chest. Chest and back are both pink. Respirations are 24. Breathing easy, regular, no signs of distress. No tenderness or pulsation, no depression or masses. Maximal breathing.
99.
Normal tactile tremsis. Depression to front back aggressive resonance. Thank you. clearing all the lung fields, you know, adventitious breath sounds. Our sound occurs in all five positions with diaphragm and bell, no audible murmurs. Abdomen is flat to round, soft, no visible peristalsis. Abdominal movement with respirations that are equal and symmetrical. All four quadrants that are active. Also requirements with symphony. Volunteer over the spleen and liver. And we have the margins now. Going at the questions from the umbilical. Or borders of the liver are marked. And we're going to start with perfected kidney, please. Perfection of the kidney. Start with slight palpation. And then we'll do 10 minutes of palpation. I'll just scratch it. Just feel it. Anything? Anything? That concludes lab number 2.